How to apply gel extensions.
First, prep your nails by pushing back the cuticles and removing the dead skin and shine off your nail beds. I did a previous video on this if you want an in-depth tutorial.
Then you want to size your tips. If it's too big like this or too small like this, it will pop off. This one is perfect because it fits from sidewall to sidewall. If you're in between sizes, pick the bigger one and file down the sides.
File the bottom edge of the tips to match the shape of the cuticle area. Then etch the area on the bottom side of the tip that will cover the nail. Apply pH bonding hydrator, which strips the nail of oil, moisture, and residue. Apply primer to add a tacky layer to your nail to assist in gel adhesion.
Apply a thin layer of gel glue and cure for 30 seconds.
Apply gel glue to the etched portion of the nail tip and leave excess at the base.
Apply the nail tip at a 45 degree angle and push down until the gel glue reaches the tip of the natural nail.
Flash cure for 15 seconds and then full cure for 30 seconds.
With an e-file, remove overflow and seal the cuticle for a seamless blend.
Shape to your desire and buff the shine off the nail.
Brush off any dust and now your nails are ready to paint.
Follow for more!